Good morning, everyone. We are the team members of Swami Vivekananda team. We are going to play a role play on breakfast with friends, teachers, and extra members.
Honey, what are you doing?
Mommy, I am doing my dance practice moment.
Okay, show me your report card.
Mommy, I didn't get my report card from you.
No, no, I heard that your teacher yesterday gave you your report card. Okay, show me.
No, mommy.
No, no, show me. I will know.
Yeah.
Okay. Honey, excellent. You got 90% in subjects English and social.
No.
It's very bad. You got only 60% in physics and mathematics.
Mommy,
I think you are very weak in this subject.
Mommy, I am facing very much problem with my mathematics.
Okay, okay. I want to join in the coaching center. What about your opinion?
Mommy, I am also very interested to join in the coaching center, mom, so that I can improve my subject also.
Okay, okay.
Hey.
Take the address of coaching center.
Mom, where it is?
It is near your school.
Okay, thank you.
Go to the coaching center.
Okay, mommy, I will go and inquire about it.
Okay, bye.
Excuse me, ma'am, can you show me this address?
I know this. I am studying in this English tutorial.
Okay, can you show me?
Alright, come with me.
Okay. And why you have joined in this institute? What's your problem?
I am lagging in physics subject. So.
And I joined this institute because I want to get some more knowledge about mathematics.
Let I introduce.
Okay, good.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Ma'am, I am a new student in your institute, ma'am.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Hani, ma'am.
Okay, tell me what's your problem?
Ma'am, I am facing very much problem with my subject about mathematics, ma'am. Can you please help me about it, ma'am?
Okay, don't worry, I'll help you.
Okay, ma'am, thank you very much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yeah, will you hurry? Are you having any science exhibition in your school?
Yes.
Are you participating?
I am participating in this.
Oh,
you are also participating?
No, I am not participating. My mother didn't give it to us.
But I am participating.
Oh, okay, bye. Thank you.
Bye.
Honey, I think you are very upset mode. What is the reason?
All my friends are taking part in science exhibition, mommy. Why can't you send me to the participant? Your girl is such an intelligent student. You know us. Why you are sending
me? No. I can't send you.
Mommy, please, mommy. All my friends are taking part in, mommy. Please, mommy. I can't send
you. Honey, don't give that me. Go away.
Mommy, please, mommy. I am very
much. No, I can't send you.
Mommy, please, mommy. All my friends are taking part in, mommy. Why can't you send your girl, mommy?
Okay,
you
okay.
Get the
okay, I will send you. What is your ship pay?
You have to pay about 500 rupees now.
Okay, take the money.
Thank you, mommy. Thank you.
All the best, take.
Okay, mommy. Ma'am, good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. What do you want?
Ma'am, I want to take part in science exhibition, ma'am.
Yesterday is already last day to submit.
Ma'am, but my mother gave money today only, ma'am. I have much concept also, ma'am.
Okay, we will ask the principal, sir.
Okay.
Excuse me, sir.
Come in.
Sir, this girl wants to participate in a science exhibition, sir.
Oh, already time is over.
Sir, please, sir, I have a super concept on this, sir.
What, sir?
Sir, we can explain about the acid rain, sir, how it affects the man and how it came by affecting the ozone layer, sir. We can explain about it, sir. It will give much more name for you, me and the institute also, sir.
But the time is over now.
Sir, please, sir, I have it will give much name for us, sir. For us, sir.
Okay. I will check in now,
sir. Okay, sir, I will submit my money to my teacher, sir.
No, wait in cash, sir.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.